Hello there guys, and welcome to this latest budgie breeding update for the 11th of March 2017. It's a lovely day out there, and I'm going to show you, give you a tour of all my boxes and all my lovely chicks. So here we go guys, hope you're okay by the way. This was a couple of days ago, my chicks peeking out of their nest box, and I think they might be out sometime this weekend, or if not early next week. Let's start with the top, Aviary. Two chicks doing fine up there. Here's my oldest chicks, all doing well. Brilliant condition, looking absolutely lovely. A couple of them have been peeking out the box all week. Here's the two yellow and green ones doing really well. I love how clean their mother keeps their box. I wish all the others were like that. And there is the last box in the top, Aviary. As you can see, there's only two eggs left to hatch there, and the chicks are doing okay. Here are the two fluffy ones. It looks like they're gonna have a white or grey spangle. They're looking really lovely. Another box now in the main Aviary. All three chicks doing okay. Another box in the main Aviary. Four chicks. Looks like their mum's a very messy feeder. I had to scrape a load of seed out of this one. Three chicks and the inside box again, quite messy. I had to clean quite a bit out. They seem to be doing okay. Keep an eye on them. Then moving on to the last box in this video. Coming up now. I don't know what's been going on in here. Absolute mess. The faces were caked. I had to give them all a good clean up. And the box as well. Look at the state of the box. Oh my gosh. Don't know what's been going on in there. You might have noticed guys, I left the box out because the two chicks in there. Really, the female is so messy. I don't know why. She covers their face in food. And I had to clean food off of one of their eyes. And it's all a bit, I had to clean the eye out as well, because it was in a bit of a state. It's a good job I checked today actually, because would have been a really bad state if I didn't. But so I checked them, but they're in quite a bad state at the moment, so I didn't put them in the video. Just going to keep an eye on them and hope they improve for next week. Anyway guys, I'm going to leave you with some clips now. You can see the mother of the oldest chicks just there. Guys, if you like my videos, please hit the like button. If you want to subscribe, please subscribe, because you'll get updates on my birds and other really funny, cool videos, random videos as well as a bonus. So like and subscribe guys. Thanks a lot for your support. If you're a subscriber and you're watching this video, I love you to bits. Thanks for your support guys. Thanks a lot. See you next time. Look after yourself.
Thank you.